Who are you?
My name is Jack. Jack West, all right? Just take it easy.
Okay, Jack West. My name is Owen Grant. What are you still doing here? Why haven't you evacuated with everybody else?
I'm just looking for my wife, that's all. I thought she might be here. I didn't want to leave without her.
Well, that's a stupid move, Jack. Why did you jump me?
This is my house. You have the gun. Christ, you scared me, man.
I scared you. It's okay, I'm with the military. The kitchen downstairs. Is it stocked?
Well, yeah.
Well, then show me where you keep your beer.
Sure thing. So you're in the military?
I certainly am. I've been for the last 10 years, Royal Marines.
And how come you're here? I mean, someone like you surely should be in a battleship or something by now.
I keep asking myself the same question. As you can imagine, when the bombs went off in London, the military was stretched. People were panicking. We were struggling to control them. I got cut off from my unit. I've been on my own ever since.
And how did you end up here?
No choice. I had to head north. The fallout from the explosion is too great down south. And the EMP took out everything with an electronic circuit within an 80-mile radius.
We're safe, right?
For now. But every time the wind changes direction, it pushes the fallout further up north. So we have to keep moving.
So what's the plan then? How do we get off this island?
Well, the last contact I had with my unit, the intention was to take all the survivors as far north as possible, and then evacuate from there. So if that plan still remains the same, we head here. Duncan's Behead. There's a secret naval base there. That's where my ship is.
It's a long way to go, though, that. How the hell did I end up in this mess?
Well, 5 days ago, someone detonated a nuclear device in central London. We don't know who, and we don't know why. So here's the way I see it. We drive, we walk, and we run. And we do what it takes. And we stay alive.
We stay alive?
That's right.
So let's go.
What about your wife?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We rest tonight. It's getting late. We'll look for her in the morning. So tell me. I need to know who she is and how and when you got separated.
Her name's Natasha, and we got separated 2 days ago, and we're heading out the door.
Jack? 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 Shit, he took the gun.
Jack? What do you want from me?
Mm-hmm.
Insane.
Almost had you, Owen. Almost won the game.
Game?
Yeah. Game over. Whoa, 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 wait a second, wait a second!
Not this time.
Like to see you cry. I know I never wanna say goodbye. I only wish that we could live forever. I know I'll love you till the day I die. But who knows, perhaps we'll get the chance to do it all again. Yes, somewhere in another life, but who knows where. Oh, who knows where. I've loved you for so long, I can't remember. Since the first time that I looked into your eyes, I've loved you from January till December. I know I'll love you till the day I die. See that they're just messing up their lives, just wasting time and messing around. Seems as though they never really tried. But I know I'll love you till the day I die. When the time has come and it's all gone, I know your love is there for me to lean upon, and I just never want to see you cry. 'Cause I love you, yes, I love you till I die. Thank you.